Tiwari, today I am going to teach you Unit 4 for Class 9, A Truly Beautiful Mind. This extract is very important extract for you. In this extract, you know about a genius. First, I want to tell you about some important facts of this extract. The story of Einstein tries to show him as a human being, a fairly ordinary person who had his likes and dislikes. He extracts of rebellion and his problems. The class can think about how a great person was perceived before being recognized as great. It is not as though great people are born with a special sign. First, you remember, it is not as though great people are born with a special sign and allows us to recognize them instantly. What qualities in a person then make them a genius or a great person? You try to know the answer of these questions. And you also try to know about the word genius. What do you think of when you hear the word genius? Who is a genius? What qualities do you think a genius has? First, you know, there are three types of people live on the earth. First is ordinary people. Second is intelligent people. And third is genius. Genius has a special qualities. And in this extract, you know about the qualities of genius. Today we shall now read about a young German civil servant who took the world by storm about 100 years ago. In the summer of 1905, the 26 years old published in quick succession 4 groundbreaking papers about light, the motion of particles, the electrodynamics of moving bodies, and energy. His work took up only a few pages in scientific journals, but changed forever our understanding of space, time, and the entire cosmos, and transformed the name Einstein into a synonym for genius. A very good story about the genius I want to tell you. Once upon a time, Otto Neugebauer, the historian of ancient mathematics, told a story about the boy Einstein that he characterized as a legend, but that seems fairly authentic as he was late talker. His parents were worried. At last, at the supper table one night, he broke his silence to say, "The soup is too hot." Greatly relieved, his parents asked why he had never asked a word before. And Albert Einstein replied, "Because up to now, everything was in order." This is the special quality of genius. So, you try to understand this word genius, and you also know about a great genius, Einstein, in this extract. A genius was a very general, but the qualities of genius is different to the mass people. Their behaviors are different to the others. They are different to the world. Albert Einstein was born on 14 March 1879 in the German city of Ulm, without any indication that he was destined for greatness. No any sign indicate about his greatness. On the contrary, his mother thought Albert was a freak. You know the word freak. Freak means a word used disapprovingly to talk about a person who is unusual and does not behave, look, or think like others. Means genius are totally different to the others. They are not a simple, they are different. First, you know about genius. Genius is called Mahapurus in Hindi. Mahapurus. They are different, totally different to the general people. Their behaviors are totally different to the general people. Their attitudes, their thinking are totally different to the general people. At the age of 2.5, Einstein wasn't talking. You think about a baby who was not able to talk 2.5 years. Really? Their parents are worried about her baby. Einstein was not able to talk about 2.5 years. When he finally did learn to speak, he uttered everything twice. And the next digit also you know find in Einstein's. When Einstein was able to speak, but he uttered everything, every word in twice. Einstein did not know what to do with other children, and his playmates called him Brother Boring. Einstein has no any friend. They are totally alone. His playmates called him Brother Boring. He was not an interesting person. So the youngsters played by him much of the time. He especially loved mechanical toys, looking at his newborn sister, Maja. Einstein has a sister, Maja. She was younger to the Einstein, and when he saw his sister Maja like a doll, mechanical toy, he behaves like a mechanical toy. He is said to have said, "Fine, but where are her wheels?" He always tried to search the wheels. Means he was totally unaware about the earthly things. He always busy to think about the mechanicals and the supernatural. About the supernatural. These are the special qualities of genius. Today I want to stop my lecture, and next class I will continue this extract. you also go through this this extract and you try to understand. Thank you.